He sees us as his own. Never forget that. So, when you find yourself in distress, don't turn to man or material things. Turn your gaze to Jesus and ask God to help you in your time of need. He will always come to your rescue, no matter what. The darkest time in life is not the absence of light, but the absence of God. Every force that has been holding you back is going to be broken. God will make sure of that. God is moving your miracle in motion.